Rucka Zorn's days of supplying weapons to the Red Legion will soon be over. Quiet, I'm leaving Operation Ford in the hands of Soraya Hoffman. Also, good luck.
We need to get further into the base. If I can access their network... We're through. And I made things more exciting.
Sound so down, little guy. Our teams are built for excitement.
Show reinforcements coming.
That last harvester exposed an active fuel cell. Maybe we can use it.
Attaboy.
Why would you pick it up?
So she can find where it'll do the most damage. Smart.
Is it? Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him.
They always do.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Oroban...
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Ventura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put the wolves on Asher. He's in there somewhere.
Back into the ship we go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
He's got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
I like this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
Now that we've dealt with the tank problem, we can focus on lowering that elevator. Look for control panels. Almost back to the surface.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.
Zahn, the Red Legion will be back to throwing rocks before too long. Great work.
You ever been hit with a rock? Don't joke about that.